Hello, I am Yuraj of Sanford World School of Class 7th. Today I am here to tell you something about our tongue and about our teeth. As we all know, dumb people cannot speak because they don't have tongue. When the tongue touches the different areas of the mouth, it produces words which are used to speak. That's why the dumb people cannot speak when they don't have tongue. Now, I will tell you how our tongue tastes the food. The last part of the tongue tastes the bitter food. The medium-sized part of the tongue tastes the sour food. The second medium-sized part of the tongue tastes the salty food. And the first part of the tongue tastes the sweet food. So this was how our tongue tastes the food. Now some points about our tongue. The white liquid in our mouth is called saliva. The tongue mixes saliva with the food during chewing, which is used to digest the food easily. Second, it is the strongest muscle of the mouth. Third, our tongue has more than 50 senses of taste. So this was the functions of our tongue. Now, our teeth. The teeth are of four kinds: molars, premolars, canine, and incisors. Incisors are the first in the mouth. They are four in numbers. Incisors are used for cutting and biting of food. Canine. Canine are second in the mouth. They are two in numbers. Canine are used for tearing and piercing of food. Premolars. Premolars are the second last in the mouth. They are four in numbers. Premolars are used for chewing of food. Molars. Molars are the last teeth of the mouth. They are six in numbers. Molars are used for chewing and grinding of food. So this was how our tongue and our teeth functions.